I finally got my van painted. I used Galaxy Silver WA519F to make these silver stripes, and then I put black in with it to make the charcoal stripes, and I put more black in it to make the dark charcoal stripes down at the bottom. And I matched the pattern that was already there, and I used the crappiest clear you can imagine, $50 a gallon. It was difficult spraying. I'll show it in a long form video. But she looks fine, so please touch my like thingy and subscribe, damn it!